Here come the Steiner brothers.
From collegiate wrestling standouts to the WWE Hall of Fame.
The following contest is a tag team match set for one fall. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 531 pounds, Rick and Scott, the Steiner brothers.
College wrestling legends, but there's no sportsmanship on display tonight. The Steiners are here to beat people up and enjoy every second of it.
Buckle up. Someone's getting tossed around.
A tag team equally built for wrestling and a good old-fashioned fight.
Detroit tough, next-level power, and unmatched in-ring stamina.
Have more than lived up to their name.
Multiple tag team titles, multiple world champions individually for Kane and The Undertaker.
The only thing scarier than these two clashing is these two teaming.
Both of these monsters, former WWE champions, have held multiple tag team titles together, and perhaps the most powerful duo in WWE history.
Intimidating than the Brothers of Destruction.
Yeah, it's in the name, Cole. Kane and The Undertaker have been laying waste to their opponents for decades, both together and separately. Tonight should be no different. This is what they do. Destroy anyone who crosses their path.
I definitely wouldn't want to be caught inside a ring with them.
You can't argue their credentials, but don't overlook the team they're squaring off against. They've done their homework. They're coming into this fight as prepared as you can be.
And that can be a difference maker, Corey. You can be a great team, but if your opponent has you scouted, you can become very vulnerable.
One response after another. Back and forth we go.
Oh, man, check out this power. Draped across the top rope. Clubbing four. He thinks he has it. Oh my, how in the world did he kick out of that?
He's not letting fatigue set in or get the better of him.
Crash landing powerbomb. A powerbomb like that will leave you with bruises and remind you of this moment for days.
Reversal by The Undertaker. Haymaker connects.
Ripped in the hard way.
Just a perfect mix of pure power and bad intentions.
Oh, he's struggling a bit here.
And yeah, it's about time to heavily consider tagging in that partner.
Got the tag. Got the tag.
handle smash.
Oh, this is just disrespectful. And an elbow drop, too?
Reversal. Can they go on the attack? And that was a precisely measured attack.
Nice amateur takedown. All the way over.
Setting up.
Feeling the effects of that last hit.
Point of the elbow finds the mark.
Hoisted up on their shoulders.
Death Valley driver.
Steiner has set his target.
Watch out.
No way Kane is going to recover from that. That puts a stop to Steiner.
If Undertaker was looking for a chance to turn this around, this could be it.
This is it. Shoulders down.
Breaks the close count.
And you got to think, he's just one final blow away from not kicking out next time.
Kane turns it around. Great reversal.
No.
Stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
Oh, wow. And that just opened up Kane.
He made it. Tag made.
Uh-oh. Fought off with an elbow.
Leg drop.
Vicious right forearm.
Knew what was coming there.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Knew it was coming from Taker. Frankensteiner.
Nicely done.
Undertaker's lost all power. The dead man is looking beatable. Uh-oh.
Quarter being given by either competitor. You have to believe this one's going to be decided by the
Taker as a mug.
Here we go.
And done with the tombstone. The Undertaker just ended this.
Two. No way. No way.
Can you imagine how much escaping that?
Belief as to how that was not the last nail in the coffin. Under any other circumstance, it truly would have been. The roar of this crowd has been building, and they are in a feeble pitch right now.
You can feel the anticipation growing with every second that ticks past in this match.
The close of this match is just ahead, and this is, well, it's not looking good. Uh-oh, look at this.
Announce and apply.
Tandem offense on the horizon. Oh, and boom, the back elbow.
Dropping the leg.
From the middle rope. Oh, misses the mark. Frankensteiner.
Nicely done.
We all know what Scott's lining up for.
Just reeling from that offense.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're gonna wind up with a few battle scars. The WWE Universe has come alive in this one.
They are up and they are vocal. A lot of energy in the room.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm. Tag switching it up. Dropping the elbow.
And he has to start protecting himself from attacks to that area.
Targets the gut to end the offense.
How is that?
Were awesome. Let's take another look.
Here are your winners, Rick and Scott, the Steiner Brothers.
And these two really do make the perfect pair. Gives you hope for the future of the tag division. Great tag team action on display, guys.